great job. And finally, the spinner. When the spinner appears, click and drag your cursor in circles rapidly. Easy. Now it's up to you to do the next one.